Welcome to the CW39 Digital Dive. We have a very special guest in-house with us today. Introduce yourself.
Good morning. My name is Shanedria Wagner. I am a trilingual educational consultant with 25 years of experience of training teachers and students. I use music and movement to make learning fun. I started learning Spanish when I was 21 and French when I was 12. And there are a few things that basically helped me along the way. One was having confidence and willingness to make mistakes, because everyone's going to do it. Secondly, I use music. I actually listen to a lot of my favorite songs in different languages, even in the foreign language and the target language, songs that I don't recognize, just songs in general. That really helped. And then reading and writing. Reading and writing are so crucial, because once you can construct your own language, your own learning, you're unstoppable.
So how can someone get started in being able to work with you and learning a new language?
So the first thing you want to do is go to my Facebook page, Spanish ETC or Pearland, and follow me there, because you will find many videos in French and Spanish to get you started. Then I'll have these free Friday classes starting at 5 o'clock in January. You can hop onto my live, pose a question, and get a mini lesson in return.
And how else can we perhaps approach a new language to, you know, some folks are probably a little scared to get started, but what are some of the most popular languages that you're hearing about that are trending right now, perhaps even?
Well, we know that Spanish is muy importante el español porque vivimos en Texas. We live in Texas, so es muy útil hablar español. And then I know Chinese is you know, the lingua franca, I believe. It's used a lot in business. And of course, English, because ultimately we want to learn and master English, and so all languages are wonderful. But I'm a proponent of English, Spanish, and French. Those are my three favorites.
And learning any other language can actually help you improve the way you speak English, right?
Absolutely. It helped me to refine my English, because we learn about the subjunctive mood, the conditional. We have to iron out all the tenses. And in order to master the language, the second language, you have to have a firm foundation of your first. And so I was able to review many of those concepts I missed in school, and I really perfected my English as a result.
Well, we can't wait to get started with you. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.